We had a meeting there, and there were experts on air pollution from around the world meeting in Kathmandu. And it was quite surprising to listen to people comparing their experience of this really high air pollution and, you know, the fact that they could actually feel it, you know, in their throats and noses within hours of arriving in Kathmandu, you know, and it's quite interesting to hear experts on air pollution being surprised by the fact that they could really feel it.